The NumPy zeros function returns an array of a specified shape filled with zeros. In addition, we are able to specify the data type of the resulting array. To use the zeros function, we will create a new script with NumPy library imported as np. Next, we will create a new variable called empty and set this equal to np.zeros. The first argument passed to the zeros function is the shape of the resulting array. We can pass a single integer, such as 5, and when the array is printed to the console, we can see that it has one row containing 5 elements with the value 0. In addition, we can pass a tuple as the first argument with the integers 4 and 3 separated by a comma. The resulting array filled with zeros now has 4 rows and 3 columns. If we wanted to create an array with only one column but multiple rows, we will pass a tuple in the first argument with the integer 5, representing the number of rows, and 1, representing the number of columns, separated by a comma. Note how the data type of the values within the array are floats. This can be seen by the period after the number 0. If no dtype is passed to the function, the resulting array will have values with the float 64 data type by default. To convert the values to integers, we can pass the int data type as the second argument within the function. Alternatively, we can pass the data type str, which will return an empty array of string values. For more Python tutorials, like, share, and subscribe to the PyPros channel.